What's cooking? Let me know. You're looking very sharp, boss.
Oh, you're not about to. I just got listed, but you're not about to wear, so I knocked it off.
I'm here if you need me, boss. I said, when you're married, I will stop
you. You gonna know.
You got to pick a point on your GPS? Okay. All looks cool from here. Just collect the goods and bring them to the warehouse.
If you don't go in. Cross sort of decided we've got some dick run me all while I'm looking. It automatically comes out when you're in air and you press an X. Even though we're just all red up. That's all this time, just drop. And then I walked up to your body and they were just all blood just seeping through your suit. Think so. We get it back door, I think. How's the little fool? There's one up on roof that you just walk out and pick up. Cop blocked him. Oh, he's going to drive off now. No. No, I just kept cop blocking him so he can't get away. Heh heh. Yeah, he's getting back up. Sorry, I'll keep mercenaries busy. More mercenaries on you, coming back. Just proper shunted one vengeance. Oh, there's a lot of them. There's only two left anyway near it. Who's that in the car with you? Looks like somebody else got in the car with you. That's delivered. Yeah, you can see that pocket watch in there, I just feel up.
Well done, boss. The warehouse is filling up. You can sell stock at any time by accessing the network. Prices depend on negotiating position, though.
Right.
So the more stock you have, the better the price you'll get. Holding is risky. So find a level you're comfortable with, and sell there.
Yep. No, you went... Right. Yeah, it's my insurgent, that, yeah. There, and there, pocket watch. From special delivery. Yeah. And a diamond one. They're like special random thingies when they're on blue crates when you get them. No, no. It's only the same as the like Revlo bot and that. Only one was from Doncaster. a plate twat here and destroy some this red package. Thought I missed my turn then. Right, no problem.
Anything you need, boss.
For lunch, we have to wait whiskey then.
Listen, you do realize about my MBA, don't you?
Hello. Gin. Animal materials. Let's go.
Just give me the word and I'll make it happen.
Oh, is that what you're in for space? I wonder why he kept like bumbling into me and that.
Just ping the collection location through to you. Pick up the goods and bring them back to the warehouse. I don't anticipate any trouble.
Go and get some wildling furs. Let's see you later. I mean, some considerate people aren't good today. Don't get out of there. We regret mammoth like this driving at you. Oh. Well, this looks... might be a bit of carnage up here. Yeah. Oh, he's coming down the road. Over and on the beach somewhere. Pervin. They're coming this way. No. Is this somebody? Oh no, it's just tattoo stone that's hidden up there. search the area. Right. In other words, there'll be a... We'll have to come back and pick one up. There'll be three packages in around. Usually one's behind rock down up beach. One's usually up here. Yeah, I've got that one up here. And drop these two off and then come back for over. I was straightening up, or I tried not to run into you. I think he took a shot at us now. I did some swerving so I couldn't get a good lock on us. He's trying to follow up though. He's probably just jacked a car. And so this, we have soaked this up to full. I could take it like so. Mind you, standard one front Pegasus were quite fast anyway. Coppers are off this one here, but it's not us. Yeah, it might be them two that are in that car. Oh, it's just showing us we have other packages. Wondered what that message was. So at least we don't have to find it next time we go back. Yes, it is. Easy in this fucker. Bit of traction problem then. Package or not. When I get stuck off it, unstuck from chair, and then walk into a table. Holy bode. Strike. Fucking dumb ball at Mutterham. Yeah, we're not going that way, we're going straight up, don't look at it. GPS. It's wrecked me way through all of that. Nice little jump here, I think. No. Didn't even lift off. Right. This might be a problem with Bounty, and I don't know where he is. Oh no, no, it's far away. They're down the airport and... You're ranked up. Oh yeah, because you're in proximity of me, aren't you? Oh yeah, cruising the place as well. Oh, he's going to claim whiplash that one, yeah. Fuck off. I took the lead. Here it is. Oops. Not really my fault. Oh yeah, if you like... Don't touch your controls for a little bit of a period of time, it does it. Got radio. So I just started. Around here somewhere. Oh there. Oh. Must be down here, but tunnel bit down here. Yeah, I've got it. It's palisade fencing anyway, I'll let you jump all that. Same when it's really barbed wired stuff. And we're off. See if we get any more idiots trying to take us out again. Them down at airport. I think some at top end at map. Oh, it's just saying to get back in like 5 minutes, but we pissed that. Yeah. Oh god, this is telling me to go that way when I can do this way when I'm going anyway. Anybody would think I purposely ran into him. Air dryer. Yeah, because you keep getting your wages when it's from looking for me as well. I think ice is probably the biggest payoffs, but you know what the fucking about doing ice. Yeah, yeah, that, you get 200 grand for that last one you did. Hey, oh, what are you waiting there for? We were in passive mode anyway, so it weren't no problem to us. Oh yeah. Oh no, that's all wildling fairs that. It looks like it was some shit that's here. Oh no, we only do schneid sticks. I don't think there's any in here actually. No, it don't look like it. Lots of ivory, a random diamond, a random pocket watch, a few briefcases. I think all Tiggs and that are in my other lockup. I expected him to be out here and put his son out of passive mode and shoot it or something. Now he's gone. Oh, my dear. Somebody will get in it. Somebody in passive or something like that. No, there's... I've just ragged somebody over in pause menus, God, all that road. Yeah, I just dropped. He's trying to ride it. So I drive at Sidra's then, I think he was a bit pissed off when I rode straight out him. Just ragged his car out, right? I thought he was gonna come back for the thing. Help! Sorry, I was just shifting this guy's car that is parked here. His arm is dumb. I'm only parking it for you, fucker. I ragged it about a bit. This is my business office. Take it, my own. Hey, oh, like you were driving it, I know. just booked up here. He's gonna come out in a minute, that was the car. Park it somewhere right random. Ain't go up them stairs and that bridge up here. Yeah. Take it right up. When he comes out, that was the guy. Bitch. Yeah, might as well have a whiskey. Not like when the scarecrow's trying to get in cars. Goes into mannequin mode. Got some duty frees to get. Tobacco and alcohol.
I'm ready to go on this end.
Wonder if this guy's outside scratching his head at where his car's gone. Sure, I parked it here. There, he's still inside.
I've sent the collection point to your GPS. Make the pickup and bring the goods to the warehouse.
That car
should be straightforward.
Just gone past. Yeah, that black and pink and the road out top of an opening back here. Coming in for the kill. Coming in for the kill. I didn't mean to, I was just weaving in and out of traffic. I swear. Somebody chasing us and go stop, I think. Because the but unless what you were shooting. Oh, right, right. I just heard some bullets and cars started panicking. I thought somebody had put us in ghost operation and we were in behind us. Thought it might have been black and pink squad. This could be this is going to be a sting from it. Yeah, because all these cars that are here are undercover. Get rid of these, because these are good. I'm sure these are undercover doing parking cars. Yeah. I'll try and lure him away a bit. Should be able to get into that one. Oh yeah. Okay, I've got all swap cars and all of here. Let's go. I don't know if cops are after you. They're not. Also, they're pretty much interested in me, probably because I kept ramping them all. Ba da 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 ba The doctor aren't rolled up, how far they are, they aren't rolled up. Oh, it's alright, they're not on our thing. They don't rate right down there. So I keep clicking map up bigger so I can check the area around me. And yeah. Alright, you can go up way, straight down. You just have to turn. Just follow it straight on and across bridge, that's where I did last time. Yeah, I'm just having a game of road rushing. Be careful of them two greenings up there, lad. Might. So it looks like they are going your way. Oh, you didn't go across bridge with you turned down. If it's still that deep, do like that. Yeah. These are all dying to some of the better than the mafia died. I might run him, I can see him. Oh! I didn't mean to kill him, I swear. I was just running down the middle of the road and I was like, boom. There's a pink and I went there doing it. Hold on. I just rammed him. No, it didn't. I've got him off it. Squash fuck out of his car. Oh shit, he's gonna bomb it. He's gonna bomb it. Oh, I saved it. I saved it just. No, can't got it, can't got it. If you can get in it quicker, then drop it. He is gone then. Get in. I kept ramping him. He couldn't even blow it up for some reason. Probably because every time we were throwing it, I kept smashing him. They will be waiting outside though then. Well, he will be in pink. I think Overin didn't even bother with us, he went straight after him. like you were helping us. Yeah. I think it was that dighty. I thought he'd have come for me, like, as soon as I mowed him down that road when I was coming to catching you up. He was running down the middle of that road, so I just splattered over him. Yeah, he's definitely waiting outside, but he's fighting with that other guy. He's moved down the road now. He's just hovering about. Oh, he's just... Yeah, he's going, he's going. That diet is... Oh, no, he's not. I thought he was on the other side of the fucking street. Going bounty hunting. Bounty hunter. Where's he there? I killed his son. Chose the easy way out. That's falling much short on it. Right down there on the beach somewhere, might be able to pop in with sniper. Chose easy way out again. There's still all there somewhere though. Oh, it keeps doing it, so it tries trying to respawn his son somewhere else. It just keeps spawning back down there, I can see him, I can see him. He's swinging it now. Oh, another shot and he's dead. Oh, I missed. He's got out of view. I thought it would have killed him, but it shot him through armour when I saw him go past. I think we can get round up here. You see him, man.
Oh my God!
Can I get round up here, you? Loser. He's just sent message saying loser. Is that probably what he sent to you and all? Said your phone go off. I ain't looked at phone, I just saw it at bottom. He's over there somewhere. Maybe behind rocks. I can't see him from down here. But I can try and run him down. As soon as I'm down near the beach now. Behind these rocks here, isn't he? I Oh, I chose easy way out again. What a pufter. Is it gonna spawn him? Spawn him, yeah. Yeah, he's just gonna... It's gonna keep spawning him out here somewhere again, I think. In front. Further down. Oh. I'm tipping he's gonna be back at me this time. Has it put him up on the road? Yeah, it has, yeah. Oh, I can get up there from here. There's a little rock path. Chose easy way out as soon as I got to him. Now he's spawned up there, keeps doing that easy way out. Oh, I'll come back down here then. Oh, you're down there, aren't you? You've dropped, you've gone right down there. I know, just to be a cunt, I was sent the thingy to be after him just to stab him. Lamar! Thought the thingy Lamar's useful for on this game.
What's going on? Cool, my man on his way. Later, homie.
Is it sent it after him or is it sent it after somebody else? It seemed to do that flicker thing, it's done that before and it fucked it up. Yeah, it is, it's going after him. It's just said it bottom. Kill me, newbie. It'll be funny in a minute. Oh, wait a minute, I'm going to knock a soffit thing now. Yeah, it sent message, kill me, newbie, and then keeps killing his son, so it's spawning away from him.
We couldn't even find your target. Here go your money back.
So you can't see us now. Maybe. Faggot. That's all he is just a faggot player. Anyway, that's him who was sending messages earlier to him. Kick someone, Shaw. What a fag. Done it again. Proper. Up there, I'm. How can he call somebody a noob if he keeps doing that? Seen him up there, he's just run behind banking. Capture up that banking. No, he's gonna keep doing that. He'll be able to see us in 20 seconds. Yeah, you can see us now. Hostile take or DMC 3, oh, it's just some little clans. Oh, he's on hills. I see him, he's in a car. Far enough away from my car for it. It's already sending. Says the guy that keeps fucking committing suicide. Go now. Kill me, you loser. Kill me, you loser. But don't. But when you get near me, my fanny will itch and I'll have to kill my sins. Oh, it. Stuck. It's stuck in the fucking tree. No, it's just stuck. Well, that's that plan scrapped. Yeah. Oh, I went on a call fucking must have been some close to that one. Yeah, it's just said it's been destroyed. Unless you've destroyed it. Ah, I know it got stuck. Hey, 2 minutes so I can call that in. Ah, I can get my thingy back now. Oh, I'll kill him. Well, not technically me, but I'll make him fucking be flying around that.
Hello, you're through to Meriwether Security Consulting. Got it.
Have some mercenaries after you, pal. Well, the insurgents up there, Rog. He's moving now. Told you that'd make him move. Yeah.
Get eliminated because Meriwether means security.
Mary's got him. Show's the easy way out. Is that it again? It is audio, it's audio somewhere. I'll see you right now. There's a pump. Show us the easy way out. Yeah, he's clearly a youngin. Ah. Oh. Fucking if it had locked onto him, then I could have got him. Oh well, back to business. And rid of the wall again. Cruising with players. Might be for that briefcase. Depending where it is. Fair bit away, somebody's picked it up. At airport. They're going to get in an helicopter or something then, no doubt, or a plane. They are not motorbike, they are, aren't they? They're dead. Oh, I got a bounty, that bit. No, police are about to come out in the service. Yeah, I told you they were getting an helicopter then. Oh, he hasn't got it. Somebody has now. Oh shit. I'll mount it side and it fell off. Yeah, they're definitely in an helicopter because it went straight up top of his lot. Oh, you little cunt. Oh, it's that prick that tried to get out earlier. You got him. Good. You don't spawn me miles away. Absolutely miles away. I've never known it to spawn you that far away from me. And I've got 2 stars, as soon as I've spawned.
Meriwether, for all your private security needs. How can I help? Call back soon.
I got words on him, not me, so I just started shooting him. Might spawn me that far away from where it killed me though, that was proper ridiculous. Spawn me right back up at business building. Just got run over by coppers that ran into the back of my car that I figured. Really far away from me.
Wow.
Your junker's still here anyway. Yeah, I've gone back into building.
You take that tone with me again, I'll come over there and shove that phone up your... Hello? Hello? Ugh. Good to see you, boss. There's a visitor for you.
This is a visitor for you. Hello.